been a good night of racing here, and we're just about right. I'll be back with you from headquarters Saturday night. Set to go. Last race. Lights on. They're racing. And getting off the arm really quickly, Sports Billy fired off the arm. He's driving it hard to find the lead, and it'll get across and lead. Will it? Barbarella hunts up, and the speed's on early doors. They were followed going off stride there and galloping in back play. It's Nicholas. Now, it's been passed there by She's Rockin' with Len as Sports Billy takes the leader's trail and dropping right out of the fight here. It's Nicholas. In the meantime, Long Forest Creek got to fourth. Going to fifth is Glenfield Boy, and then came further back Kiss the Aviator. And then we go back to Sally Shannon, Special Family. And up on the outside, taking closer order now, is Diamond Thief, and tailed right off. It's Nicholas, who made an early gallop. 31-4 first quarter. Coming off the back straight, it's Barbarella the leader. Glenfield Boy to its wheel second, and third locked away. The favourite, Sports Billy, had a dip for the early lead but couldn't get there, so it's taken the trail. Behind those then as they swing in is Sally Shannon. It's in the 1-1. Next on the inside as She's Rocking with Len. Three markers, and then we go back to Diamond Thief. Further back then, Long Forest Creek. Special Families in the running line. Kiss the Aviators, last of the main bunch, and tailed right off as it's Nicholas. 31-9 second quarter. 63-3 the half, and into the back they travel. It's Barbarella leading Glenfield Boy. Sports Billy's all dressed up but nowhere to party at the moment. Next is Sally Shannon. They were followed further back then. She's Rocking with Len. Diamond Thief, Long Forest Creek, Special Family, Kiss the Aviator. They make the run down the back of the track. It's Barbarella only ahead in front. Glenfield Boy looks to be under a bit of a hold there and is going up to challenge. Sally Shannon's poised and sweating on and out as Sports Billy about to peel to the outside and try and make ground as She's Rocking with Lennon. Long Forest Creek behind those. They come for home. Barbarella, Glenfield Boy, Sally Shannon, Sports Billy works to the outside. Long Forest Creek saves ground and down the outside, finishing on She's Rocking with Len. She's Rocking with Len. Goes up on the outside to hit the lead. Sports Billy tries. She's Rocking with Len's going to win it. Here's a boil over. She's Rocking with Len has beaten Sports Billy, Glenfield Boy, and for fourth, well, maybe Long Forest Creek, a Nostril Barbarella. Then Sally Shannon, followed by further back Kiss the Aviator, Diamond Thief, Special Family, and tailed off it's Nicholas. She's Rocking with Len causes a boil over.